in a bad.
Hey, get that fucking animal out of here now. Get her to sight.
Just let me talk to her.
Hey, stay down and eat.
Yo, come on, man.
Come on, sit down.
She don't know what she's doing.
Get him.
Thank you.
Come inside. I invite you in.
It's no use, love. Look, we need to get the cure and go. Can you manage?
I'll try.
You all right in there?
Yeah. It just feels so weird to be doing this to her. Not exactly an expert at drawing blood.
Nonsense. I'm sure you're brilliant at it.
How much blood should I take? Does the cure have a minimum dosage? Do you think this is enough?
Do you care what happens to Lynn, huh? In a minute, you're gonna be dead anyway.
You're gonna be human. What happened? Why am I here right now?
I don't know about Bonnie, but Damon... Damon wanted to sacrifice everything. To save you. To save this town. He was ready. I'm human now. He compelled me to leave.
Go.
But he should have known better. I would never walk a day on this earth as a human without taking vervain.
I don't understand.
Not long now, demon spawn. I can hear that fire coming back this way.
You love this, don't you?
You have no idea.
I gave him my blood. The cure.
You what?
Without the cure, I'd start to age. I'd be dead soon enough.
So Damon's okay?
He's okay.
But you're...
I did what I had to do.
No! Seven! Please.
burn in hell. Goodbye, brother.
No. Stefan.
Tonight I saw a side of Damon that I hadn't seen in a while. The older brother I looked up to. The son who enlisted in the Civil War to please his father. The Damon I knew when I was a boy. I wanted that Damon to live. And I wanted you to have an opportunity to get to know him. He's the better man. He's the right man. It's good to see you, Elena. One last time. There's something I have to say.
Some things we don't talk about.
Wow. That was beautiful.
It's feeling epic.
Beta.
Hi.
What are you doing?
Feed my fish.
Is that the fish you want at the carnival?
Yes.
It's getting big. Beta, come here and sit down for a minute. Beta, something happened to Thomas J. last night. He stepped on a beehive.
I told him not to tease those bees. Did he get stung? Maybe I should go over and yell at him.
No, sweetheart. You can't.
Why not?
was allergic to bees.
He's okay, isn't he?
There were just too many of them.